get no rest. No, no, I've been down so long that my mind can't get no rest. No, no, this ain't easy, darling, 'cause the devil's on my trail. Been running so long that my feet don't work no more. Oh yeah. I've been running so long that my feet don't work no more. Oh no. It ain't easy, darling, when the devil's on my trail.
So I went around, spun the tape around and made it sticky on both sides, outlined all the windows, and tried to stick some plastic to it and cut it out. Hoping this would be an easy way to do it. Might turn into a mess, we'll see. What I'm going to do, turn it upside down, paint everything, dash, roof, paint everything, and then flip it back over and repaint the dash most likely. We'll just see how it goes. Just got to get it right.
about to make up some sealer to put on this. Some people don't like using sealer. I myself prefer it. It gives you more durability to the overall product, the car. Resists rock chips and things like that. It just gives it a better overall adhesion to the car. It also makes it all one uniform color, so you're not there for days trying to cover up a dark spot or a light spot. So I use sealer. So it's clean, blown, tacked, ready for sealer. Here we go. Time for some color. Time to sand out some trash.
here's the clear I'm going to be putting on this. VC 5700. It's the Vibrance line. It's their custom clear. We're going to put that on. If it looks super good after two coats, we'll probably finish up with a third. If it looks like there's a lot of trash after two coats, we'll let it dry, sand it, and re-clear it. Thank you. trying to let it settle out. Well, that was not exactly fun. Kept having to pull trash out of it. It's not quite as slick as I want. I think I am going to sand it and re-clear it. We'll see when it's dry what it looks like. I got one big run in the corner. I have to sand that out. I think my best bet is to let it dry, sand it flat, re-clear it. That's it. That's the final. I think it'll work.
Easy, darling, 'cause the devil's on my